Well, good day to you wherever you are. Join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. Old Trafford rising to the occasion, as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end. Told this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it could just throw the opposition off kilter.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Yeah, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Peter. It's his pace that's his main attribute, especially over those first few yards, where he just seems to glide away from defenders, gets himself into great positions, and likes to hit it hard and nice and early. That's a horrible combination for any defence that's trying to deal with him. I can tell you that.
This is good, that's a foul.
Top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's a long ball, and it's not hit its target. Hit long and direct, and it's got through. Lindelof. Pogba. Arsenal have reached out for perfection on the road. Five away wins in a row. Kolasinac full steam ahead down the left flank.
Both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Torreira. Now it's Aubameyang. That is some save from De Gea. And it's Hector Bellerin. It's got through, and here's Bellerin, Hector Bellerin. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Maguire. Throw in. Messi. Lindelof. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
He gets past his man.
Rashford.
Martial
is in a wide position, so what next?
Plays it back.
Ceballos has been included in the starting 11 for the first time in some weeks. Papastathopoulos hoists it forward. Now the counter. Torreira. Papastathopoulos. It's Ozil. Aubameyang. It out to the flank. Bellerin delivers. Lingard. Martial. And here's Pogba. Ceballos drives it forward.
As opposed to power.
It's found its way to him.
Mesut Ozil.
It's got through to him.
Is as far as they're going to go.
Manchester United retain the ball, but seemingly in no rush to break forward.
Lindelof.
Maguire. Diogo Dalo. Terrific surge down the right. Pops it into the area.
Ozil.
Very it's the half-time whistle.
Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. We're off again. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
Kolasinac.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Forward it goes. Martial, out towards the flank. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's played forward, and it's Lingard, gets into some space, gets the better of his man, there's the delivery, keeper's ball,
Torreira, Torreira
towards the hour mark, and still no goals. And it's Kolasinac. Ceballos is being closely tested here. Lingard. Pogba. A foul in a dangerous area. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Manchester United seeking to maximise the moment. This is a great chance to take a lead. And that's off target. The changes then in quick succession. Aubameyang, Mesut Ozil, hits one! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Mesut Ozil simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
It short, finds himself eased off the ball. Ceballos cuts a frustrated figure right now, he just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Nice touch. Pogba goes to finish! Oh.
another change here. It's Aubameyang.
Hoists it high.
Now it's Aubameyang.
She goes for goal! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Aubameyang is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Careful with the short one. Aubameyang.
He's gone for it!
And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Lindelof has been caught there, it's a foul. So much has happened in this game, but still no goal.
Yes, and it's been far from uneventful. We've had a healthy amount of attempts at goal from both teams, and with this kind of ambition, we may not have to wait too long.
Lingard.
And the shot!
Assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Schnatz goes looking. Assistant referee has his flag raised for United making another change here. Now it's Martial. Martial, he's got away.
Lingard shoots!
this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Ceballos plays it forward.
Played out to the right.
Back into the middle.
Arsenal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Now it's Martial.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Maurizio Pamia.
Arsenal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's gone for it!
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. Cedric Suarez.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Khedira.
Needs to get it forward quickly.
And here's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Ball. Big chance! Yes, he's done it! And that's got to be it! That has got to be it!
That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Arsenal take what looks to be a decisive lead.
Well, look, Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Has a pop!
Ball's loose, and he's after it.
Match. Ceballos, Khedira.
He's through.
Now it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang.
And Aubameyang!
And that may well be that. That is that.
And that does not help.
Interpret the performance as you will.
The truth is that they lost.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close a deal.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.